The Ryder Cup Saturday afternoon pairings are a highly anticipated event. It is where all the teams competing face off against one another. Each player is paired with another, and they are expected to play their best in order to secure the most points for their team. After the pairings are announced, each team will have its first chance of seeing the course as they play their first round. It is a crucial time for the teams to get off to a good start and set the tone for the tournament. The Ryder Cup is an intense competition and every hole could mean the difference between winning and losing. Players must be able to strategically hit their shots as well as manage their opponent's strengths and weaknesses. They will also need to work together and form a cohesive unit, as the task of carrying a team to victory is quite daunting. The players must also stay strong emotionally and mentally and be able to handle the pressure that comes with the event. During the Saturday afternoon pairings, the teams will be closely observing each other to gain insights on their opponents' playing styles. This is a crucial part of the tournament as teams will be devising plans on how to outplay their opponents. Players will need to pay close attention to the wind conditions and the terrain in order to make the right decisions for their shots. As the Ryder Cup is a team effort, it is important for the players to stay focused and do their best. Every stroke counts as it can mean the difference between a win or a loss. And teams need to be aware of this when making their shots. It is important for the players to take notice of the details around them, including the terrain, the wind, and the layout of the course. All of these factors can have a significant impact on the outcome of the game and therefore need to be taken into consideration. The Saturday afternoon pairings will also include the adjustment of tee boxes. This will allow players to switch from long drives to short ones, thus giving them the opportunity to control the game according to their strategies. As a result, every playing team will have the flexibility to make changes to their game plan and further increase their chances of winning the Ryder Cup. The competition kicks into gear during this time and teams will be vying for the prestigious Ryder Cup trophy. The Ryder Cup Saturday afternoon pairings are the integral part of the tournament and it is the time when teams will be looking to move forward and solidify their position. Every player must give their best and take advantage of every opportunity that comes their way. The goal is to finish the pairings at the top of the leaderboard in order to secure enough points and move on to the next round. The competition is becoming increasingly more intense as each hole is played throughout the Saturday afternoon pairings. During the tournament, it is important for the teams to remain focused and play within the guidelines that have been established. It is also important for them to stay positive and avoid making careless mistakes that could cost them the victory.